Hello everyone, welcome to Fox Fact News Channel. Today in our video, we are going to see about the war between Ukraine and Russia. Alexei Reznikov, Defense Minister of Ukraine, recently announced on his Twitter page that, on June 23, that the HIMARS have arrived to Ukraine. Thank you to my colleague and friend SEC Def Lloyd J. Austin III for these powerful tools. Summer will be hot for Russian occupiers, and the last one for some of them. Without specifying how many number has arrived. This comes after the U.S. recently allocated a new $700 million defense assistance package to Ukraine. Among other things, it includes the MLRS that Kyiv has requested, including HIMARS systems and high-precision munitions, which can hit targets at a distance of up to 80 kilometers. What is HIMARS? It is known as M142 High Mobility Artillery Rocket System, which has a precision satellite-guided weapon and also a light multiple rocket launcher. HIMARS was developed in the 1990s for U.S. Army's airborne and strike forces. It is a fast-moving with a top speed of 53 miles per hour. It can strike fast, and reload time is 5 minutes. So, here's my question: Ukraine is defending very well. With the help of U.S., will Ukraine win the war? Share your thoughts in the comment box.